Professor Hamza Kabil, professor of cardiology and member board of Egyptian Society of Cardiology. Today we will speak about a very important topic about peripartum cardiomyopathy. Peripartum cardiomyopathy is one of the problems we must take care of it. Peripartum cardiomyopathy, a child in a childbearing period, some females present to us with some dyspnea, can't do effort and so on. Please suspect peripartum cardiomyopathy. The very important diagnosis for those patients is echocardiography. Echocardiography is diagnostic, dilated chambers, reduced ejection fraction. At this moment, we must start treatment for those patients, anti-failure measures, and to give the patient care and follow close follow-up until reaching the point of healthy point. Please take care of peripartum cardiomyopathy. It is a very important disease, and in a very young patient, you must take care of it.